A group of 45 civil society groups under the auspices of the Coalition of Civil Society Groups in Nigeria for Promotion of Accountability and Transparency in Governance have thrown their weight behind the proposed Nigeria Shippers Council Regulatory Agency. Recall that the bill for an act to repeal the Nigeria Shippers Council Act and enact the Shipping and Port Economy Regulatory Agency Bill and related matter passed second reading in the House of Representatives. Speaking on behalf of the groups at a press conference on Monday, Nwogu Ndubisi hailed the Committee on Shipping Services for its inclusivity, giving stakeholders the platform to make input to the bill at a public hearing. He said the bill will bring much-needed transparency, accountability, and efficiency to the sector while strengthening the Shippers Council regulatory powers, reduce costs, increase competition, and improve service delivery.
Gentlemen of the press, as we all know, the Shipping Council Regulatory Bill must also pass through the Senate of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. It is thus, on this note, that we plead with the Senate President that Nigerians are eager to see the Senate replicate the pace the House has adopted in treating the bill. We are of the view that such accelerated hearing, handling of the Shipping Council Regulatory Bill align with the Senate President's vowel to tackle inflation, economic hardship, and difficulties that Nigerians are facing.
He therefore said that the passage of the bill will have a positive impact on the Nigerian economy and the lives of citizens.